He had some heated radio after being penalized on that last run.
Well, NASCAR, I'd love to have a meeting with them post-race about how inconsistent they are on their calls. This is some BS right here. I'm just telling you.